So, fluke flies. We are gonna start with the bigger one. This is gonna have three shanks. We're gonna start off with the small one in the back. And then we're just gonna grab our thread. Cover up the shank. Cut that off. And then we got an attractor tail. Nuclear chicken colors. Tie that facing down. So that's it for that shank loop finish. Some UV glue on there. Saltwater hook. And we're going to start the thread. Work all the way to the back. So then you're going to grab some 30-pound braid. Whatever your preferred material for joining your flies is. Doesn't really matter to me. You do it however you want. I like to leave a little bit of space to let that kind of swing around. Put this, get out of your way. Now we're gonna tie in for this one. Chartreuse flash and red flash. Wrap this all the way up, almost to the shank, to the eye. Gotta leave enough room for your bucktail. That up. So now you got that. Got like a red core. I don't know if you can see that, but now we're gonna grab our bucktail. For this one, I have chartreuse, I have green, and I have a little bit of red. But that would vary on the color of the fly. Tie that in all the way around the shank. I'm going to trim the butt ends off. Clean that out. Finish. That tag end did not break off very cleanly. So on your last shank now. This is what you got so far. I'm going to throw another shank on there. Start our thread, cover up that whole shank, grab our braid, and that. And I always like to fold it back a few times for some extra strength. Gonna grab our lead eyes, start it back pretty far. try and some more flash behind that. A few wraps behind the eyes. Go around them a few times. Then wrap the rest in front. Over the top of that and give it a good whip finish. Hit that with some glue. All right. And that's that. I'm gonna lay all the colors out that I have for you real quick. Just to give you an idea of some good ones to tie. I don't know how well you can see that, but those are some of the colors that I like, and that's for the big ones. And then we have a single hook one that we will show you right now. This one is a little quicker. I'm going to tie this one in, just the basic white. Layer thread. I like to put the eyes pretty far back, maybe like a third of the way back. Give me enough room to let that bucktail lay down nice. And this is also a one-on hook. And the shanks I cut myself, so I'm not sure exactly how long they are. Once again, white curly tail. The chenille. They're pretty simple, straightforward flies. Once you tie a few of them, they start going quicker and quicker. Wrap over top of the eyes and right up in front of them. Make a wrap or two. Trim that. Make a few wraps back. Kind of push that flash back. Alrighty. So. These aren't very pretty flies, but they do work. Let's get some fresh bucktail. Yeah. It's a little nicer. Bucktail. Get a bucktail going all the way around, and you should be good. Quick finish. Glue. Pretty ugly fly. But a very effective fly. It's kind of like gulp. I don't know if you know what that is, but I reused this tail off of an old one too. That's your basic fluke size.